Everybody's talking about skills, math skills, and yes, you got to have skills to pay the bills. But if I can be frank, if I have your permission, I would say that skills are like the price of admission. They'll get you through the door, get you into the game, but skills are just the first rung on the ladder to fame. Yeah, like there's only one Oscar for 1,000 actors. Success on a gig depends on multiple factors, such as work style, environment, and chemistry. I'm talking interpersonal compatibility. I mean, when we talk to clients, it's not like they ask for us to send just anybody who is up to the task. Oh no, they're looking for more, and their concern is legit, 'cause the thing that makes a difference is the thing we call fit. That's what I'm talking about. Look, I prefer science to superstition, but recognizing fit requires intuition. It also calls for expertise and understanding. You know, some folks are laid back and some are demanding. You gotta read the signs, you gotta know the score. You gotta figure out exactly what they're looking for. Should the person be mellow or should they be hyper? As gentle as a lamb, as cunning as a viper. Do they want someone who's fast and good at taking direction, or someone who is only satisfied with perfection? There are so many variables, it's insane. That's why you need assistance from a human brain, the kind that bends around and says, it's like this, man. The way you do can matter more than whether you can. And often attitude and flexibility will overshadow all your raw ability. Oh, I could go on and on, but I know when to quit. Yes, I'll end it right here. It's all about fit.